So this fight isn't difficult at all. Basically, use your shotgun to take off his armor, and then shoot him with the tranquilizer gun. Every now and then, he's going to cover you in bees. Just jump off into the water. Once you defeat him, head to the back of the area and follow the path down. You want to take the right path at this fork. In this area, there's enemies that are riding hover machines, and they're beaming their lights down. To quickly get through all of it, simply get down and just swim underneath the water and you won't be caught. When you reach this fork, you want to take the path on the right. There's two guards in this area. You want to shoot the first one standing on the dock, then you want to swim over and then shoot the other one. Head to the door that's on the right. In this area, there'll be two guards, one down below and one up top. Knock them out and then go all the way to the top of the stairs and go through the red door. Huh?